listen to these vows.
You sure can.
Put these flowers right here. Okay, Andrew, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses to take Jessica to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Jessica, do you in like manner solemnly agree to receive Adam and Andrew as your lawfully wedded husband, to love and respect him, and to live with him in all faith and tenderness, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Amen. Well, in making this promise to each other before everybody, we also have some rings here. And these rings symbolize our, they're a symbol of the promises that we make. And the ring is round, and that's a symbol of eternity. It's never ending. The only thing that's going to end this covenant, this promise, is death. And, you know, as believers, we also have a promise we'll see each other in eternity. So, usually our rings are made of the best materials we can find, whatever it is, gold or silver, whatever, you know, symbolizing the fact that our love is important. It's pure. Our promises are pure. And so these are reminders of your promise to one another today. All right, I'm going to ask that Andrew, you take Jessica's ring. And when you take her ring finger, and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed,
I thee wed,
and with all my worldly goods,
with all my worldly goods,
I thee endow,
I thee endow,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit. Jessica, will you take Andrew's ring and repeat after me? With this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed,
I thee wed,
and with all my worldly goods,
and with all my worldly goods,
I thee endow,
I thee endow,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and the Son,
and the Son,
and the Holy Spirit,
and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Well, Andrew, and Jessica, Andrew, why don't you kiss your bride?
We got to blow them outside.